Hey everybody, happy Thursday, Friday Eve, one of my favorite days of the week. Anyways, it's been a beautiful day. Not only is it beautiful outside, it's getting warmer. I am so happy because I need some sunshine in my life. And I got a really great phone call today. So I just wanted to share my excitement and kind of give an example of how hard work pays off and persistence and, you know, all that good stuff. So if you've been following me at all, you know that I'm working on a book. I started it a long time ago. Well, I've reopened that wound, and it's been kind of hard. It's been hard to open it up every night, so there are nights that I don't, but I'm gonna do it. And I've been telling myself I'm made stronger than this. I have more in me than what I'm showing, so I need to get it together. Well, today that phone call was some motivation for me, because the phone call was from the Summit County Prosecutor's Office, and they dug up my file. My case file is available. They've sent it to me, and I'll be officially opening it tonight to take a look at everything, pictures and all. So I'm excited. I feel like this book was meant to be. I've always felt that way, but now even more so, because the file was destroyed at the city level. And the county was mandated to keep it for life because of the severity of the case. So it's time. It's time for me to really buckle down and get more of this book finished. I need to finish it, period. So the point here is I'm super excited. My goals are a little closer, and or reaching them is a little closer. And it's just proof that if you don't give up and you believe in yourself, you're going to accomplish great things. So I'm hoping for this book to be a bestseller. It will be a bestseller. And it's going to be a tool for people to cope. It's going to be a coping mechanism. It's going to be a learning tool. It's going to be a lot. So I'm excited. And I just wanted to share that. I love you guys. Whatever dreams and goals you have, don't ever give up on yourself. You can have those down days. You can have the times where you feel like you've bit off more than you could chew, but you got to keep it pushing.